Welcome to my educative channel. I'm Dr. Ricardo Giustra, plastic surgeon, Buenos Aires, Argentina. Today we are going to talk about sebo-cystomatosis and how I treat with a Lotus laser. Sebo-cystomatosis. Sebo, as you know, is sebos. Cysto is like cyst. Hematosis, generally when we talk about a lot of lesions, lipomatosis, cerebral lesion, generally hereditary. Here we are going to talk about a lot of cysts, benign disease. Sebocytomatosis is also known as steatocystomas. Is a skin disorder characterized for the development of multiple benign cysts known as steatocystomas. These cysts are initially in the sebaceous gland of the skin that are filled with grease. Here we can see generally are multiple like this, can be 100, 200, 300 in the face, neck, body. And the procedure to remove this disease are surgical procedure. 6 years ago, I developed a new technique that is based on the use of the laser, the Lotus laser, that is an erbium laser, to treat and drain this disease. This procedure does not leave a scar, not require anesthesia, is unpainful, is fast, is effective, no side effect and no downtime. Here is the patient that come to see me. This patient is 21 years old. She saw many medical doctors in my country and outside the country, and all the medical doctor proposed skin resection. And the patient was afraid because he's going to have a lot of scar in the face and the body. Here is a video. We can see the energy of the Lotus laser that impact in the cyst with any anesthesia, and the high velocity of the impact produce a drain of the cyst, unpainful, without downtime, and in one day we can remove hundreds of lesions without any scar. Here we can see the patient 48 hours after the procedure. We can see no scar, and here we can see how was the preoperative. Generally, the impact of the Lotus laser not only produce a drain of the cyst, also a damage of the cyst that damage the cyst, and the cyst don't produce the pilosebaceous, is damaged and don't produce more sebo. It's not a transitory treatment, it's a treatment that with long lasting results. I hope you enjoy this presentation. My team and I wait for you in Buenos Aires, Argentina, and you can make your consultation, send us a WhatsApp or an email with your pictures, and also what do you want to improve. In my website I have several videos, almost 1,300 videos, and you can see different kind of patients, and you can see the results. And if you have any doubts, please send us your email, photos, and we can help you to come to Argentina. Most of the patients perform their pre-studies in their countries and send us to check if everything is okay. Depend on the surgery is the time of stay in Buenos Aires. Buenos Aires is a cosmopolitan city, it's very nice, at this moment very cheap, and if some patients have 2, 3, 4 days of the recovery and go to see the city, and others go outside to the Patagonia, the waterfall, the north. We are waiting for you. Send us information, send us pictures, and we can keep in touch.